Mom, why'd you marry that phony? What is wrong with you? Oh, I can't believe this.
You must be the Hopkins boy.
Where'd you come from?
We've been expecting you. Welcome to Bulworth Academy. I'm sure you'll be very happy here. Very happy indeed. Anyway, I can't spend my life waiting around for naughty little boys. I've got a man to make happy. The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins, in his study.
Okay.
His study is over there, boy, in the main building. Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting. He's a brilliant man. Brilliant.
Thank you.